Let's take a deep dive together across the changing ocean floors. Take a snapshot to remember. We'll change the future that is ours. Tens of thousands of species living deep down, not knowing why their world is changing like this so fast. Who to blame? Looking back at what we've done, we've got acidification, plastic pollution, overfishing, and water's warming a ton. Dead zones across the ocean. I know it might not seem like everyone's problem, but we don't have much time left. There's no reason why you shouldn't. So let's all do our part and clean up the mess. Let's take a deep dive together across the changing ocean floors. Take a snapshot to remember. We'll change the future that is ours. Reduce your carbon footprint, here's what to do. Use public transport, try to eat local too. Save power and water and do what you can to try and give single-use plastics a ban. As fish adapt to warming waters, we must change our habits as well. We'll preserve our ocean blue for generations to come. Seem like everyone's problem, but we don't have much time left. There's no reason why you shouldn't. So let's all do our part and clean up the mess. Let's take a deep dive together across the changing ocean floors. Take a snapshot to remember. We'll change the future that is ours. The future's in our hands. We've gotta try while there's still a chance. Let's take a deep dive together across the changing ocean floors. Take a snapshot to remember. We'll change the future that is ours.